ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. Last time we ventured into here and to locate a ninja. Oh, and we would ninja train. Now we're gonna locate Ra's al Ghul. Let's interrogate this idiot.
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
And we got someone in the software station. Brilliant. Until it begins. And then use our land launcher. Through here. And we destroy 6 drone teeth. Center here. See where that end up. Ooh. What's going on?
Are you alright? Did something happen? All the readings are in the red.
Just give me a minute. Be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Explosives, thermal trackers, everything in all of
them. But how come we can... This place supposed to be... What do you say? Joker's my man. You know that.
Been in his crew for years.
I say,
stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry.
Hello, hello. Wait, someone.
Looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him. This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
We have to come down here, never.
Someone in this room is using a signal jam.
Please don't hurt me.
I'll need to neutralize them so that I can scan the room for targets.
Please, I'm an infant. I don't know what's going on here.
Should I ever?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What the hell?
Take out. area. Look through around the place and just look for any mechanical guardians. I have to be honest, this kind of bit is kind of slow, but if you can always find them, that would be great, but unfortunately, ninjas can start attacking. Yeah, like I said, this bit's kind of slow. I can never find... It always takes me a few minutes just to find them. Thank you. that steam come out? So... oh, they're kind of scaring me. Okay, they really scared me.
Looks like a sword fits here.
Batman's dead. Let there be light. Well, slowly dying. And we're taking a very slow walk. Chamber of the Demon. I'm frightened already. That's very much why in the episode.
Just imagine it. You
here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence.
Well, guys, I'm going to end the episode there. If you enjoyed it, well, I hope you did, actually. Next time, we'll be taking on the demon trials and seeing if we're good enough to take our place at Talia's side and command the League of Assassins. See you then.